Hi, I'm Luca, I'm from Alstom, and I'll be showing you the beautiful T9 tramway in Ile-de-France, Greater Paris. First, it improves passenger safety by providing the brightness in the right areas in the right moment. For example, better illuminated areas during crowded time slots can encourage fluent circulation of people, at the same time can discourage pickpockets. Also, we offer a visible and subtle wayfinding lighting to illuminate a clear path. It's a very welcoming and reassuring for passengers. Today, 99.9% of our system are based on LED technology. When we think about LED, we think about reduced power consumption. The energy efficiency is several times higher than previous technologies. Energy efficiency is a priority for us. With solutions like LED system, we are committing to reducing our global power consumption by 25% in 2025. Aligned with customer expectation, on some trains, we have adapted lighting according on how sleepy we feel throughout the journey. In another example, we are adapting the lighting to fit the external temperature. Also, we have developed dedicated light transition, like anticipating the entry in tunnel or are informing passengers about the arrival and departing from station. At Alstom, we are proud to offer customers their own unique identity with a customized lighting signature. At night is almost the only way to recognize a train from afar. For example, the T90 tramway in service in Ile-de-France mobility network, you can immediately recognize thanks to continuous light band all around the body shell. It's like a seamless lighting hug, including the doors, which helps give a clear indication of the door status. On the inside, the color of light strip on the ceiling changes when the door opens. The design has been done in full cooperation with Ile-de-France mobility. We are now implementing train with dedicated light per zone to distinguish at a glance, for example, business area from quiet area from dining carriage. The future is bright at Alstom.